water comes from a spring that is up here. To go to the spring, it's about 2 hours all the way to the top. So what we will do, just to give you the feeling of being in an oasis, we will walk from here to the first waterfall. We'll spend some time there and go back. So it will be easy.
Probably we'll see the rock coney or the rock hyrax. In spite of its size, that maybe reminds you of a rabbit. It's not from the family of rabbits or rats. Some people say that it reminds them a rat. You'd be surprised to hear that it's a close relative of elephant.
Really, it's the bone structure, the DNA, closer to elephant than to rabbit. Now this is the male ibex. See, the one with the long horns. This is the female with the small horns. And this, remember, we've seen it.
Yeah.
Tristamit. You see, tristamit.
I take it we're not climbing up there.
No.
Right, man. You don't touch. The waterfall, the other waterfall, moves to the other side.